is. Here we are back on Wind Chaser. We're rolling some fields. Updated the roller to have 42-inch drums. Before it was pretty undersized. I didn't really even scale. I only scaled the width. Totally forgot about scaling the drums. So now they're scaled at 42 inches. Looks a little bit bigger. Fits a little bit nicer behind the machine. Before those drums weren't even 36 inches. So, and then I also scaled the weight to about 23,000 pounds. This is what this thing is pretty much spec'd at. I couldn't find any data on this exact model, but I found models on similar widths, like the right away 46 footer or something like that. So that's relatively close. We are working field 18. The one thing I do miss about the soil module 13 is it would tell you what was planted in the field that you're going over. Now it doesn't really. There isn't a little HUD that tells you anything like it did in 13. So. I was pretty much gone all week since Sunday. So just about 6 days, because I was having my bathroom completely renovated, so I feel like staying around here while they work, so I went and stayed at my girlfriend's place for a week. And they're finishing up tomorrow, finishing touches. A little bit of a hassle, but get a nice bathroom out of it. So I decided I'm going to make an 85-foot roller too, just because, you know, it's pretty much similar, a little bit different. Extra set of lowering wheels, extra set of rollers, has kind of a bracing like the drop bar planters instead of the locking cylinder. So if we look, today was a warm day, tomorrow's a warm day. And then we got a cloudy day and then under 22, then we get a rain. So hopefully this is a big rain. You can see our expenses. We traded in a bunch of vehicles and bought stuff. Trailer down here that it shouldn't be. I'll smooth out these roads a little bit because they're a little rough. You see, we already rolled all this ground down here. Visit my settings I have.